instead of the Holy Spirit. The word of the Lord.
Amen.